ain't getting no welcome back for the fact that this is rap, but it's stacked with sounds that match like the 90s coming back. And you act like a platinum plaque could judge where the fuck these artists' heart is at, and they can't. I'm just a rat in a cage to these views and these plays, and I've been preaching for days, but nobody's at my sermon. Nobody is up for learning. I'm earning my way, so it's okay to come back. I'd like to introduce this grunge rap. Is this that new that you've been looking for? Well, how new is this? Is this that new that you've been looking for? Well, how new is this? See, I grew up on some stunner than 50 Cent in the unit, and 50% of my intake of music was influenced by my pop, and that was rocking. I was only just a kid with Slim Shady pop pills like it was hot, and he was dropping shit that made us all question what we're doing. I just took it through serious, and then I got to moving. I was skipping classes till I was a dropout, but I excelled at writing like a cop out. And then I watched my dad